Only real Naruto fans are able to score 20 out of 20 on this quiz. The scoring system is the same as last video. Easy questions worth 1 point, mediums worth 2 points, the hard ones worth 3 points, and the expert ones worth 5 points. Good luck! What is the name of the tailed beast that is inside Naruto? A. Isobu. B. Shukaku. C. Kurama. D. Gyuki. C. Kurama. What was his main dream? A. To kill Sasuke. B. To be Hokage. C. Find his dad. D. Revenge. B. To be Hokage. What is the name of his father? A. Kakashi. B. Hiruzen. C. Jiraiya. D. Minato. D. Minato. What is Naruto's favorite thing to eat? A. Ramen. B. Sushi. C. Tofu. D. Donburi. A. Ramen. Who was Naruto's first crush? A. Hinata. B. Sakura. C. Ino. D. Tsunade. B. Sakura. The easy part ends. From now on, every right answer worth 2 points. What was his original chakra nature? A. Fire. B. Wind. C. Earth. D. Water. B. Wind. During the Chunin exams arc, who did he fight in the final round? A. Gaara. B. Rock Lee. C. Neji. D. Kiba. C. Neji. Who held Naruto hostage when he was born? A. Orochimaru. B. Minato. C. Madara. D. Obito. D. Obito. Which Hokage sealed Kurama inside Naruto? A. Third. B. Fourth. C. Fifth. D. Second. B. Fourth. What does Naruto wear before he became a genin? A. Sunglasses. B. Hat. C. Goggles. D. Tie. C. Goggles. All right, the hard part begins, where every right answer worth 3 points. What is the name of Naruto's main summon? A. Gamabunta. B. Gamakichi. C. Gamakin. D. Gamafuga. B. Gamakichi. Whose reincarnation Naruto is? A. Hagoromo. B. Indra. C. Ashura. D. Hamura. C. Ashura. Where was Naruto on Sasuke's last fight? A. Valley of the End. B. The Great Naruto Bridge. C. Konoha. D. Orochimaru's Lair. A. Valley of the End. Who tricks Naruto into stealing a scroll in the first episode of the series? A. Orochimaru. B. Mizuki. C. Mizuki. D. Hiruzen. B. Mizuki. Who is the one person Naruto respects and admires the most? A. Kakashi. B. Jiraiya. C. Iruka-sensei. D. Minato. See, Iruka-sensei. Okay. You might be a true Naruto fan, but the next part going to be hard even for you. Every right answer worth 5 points. Don't forget to tell me your final score and rank. How many times did Naruto fail the graduation test from the academy? A. 1. B. 2. C. 3. D. 4. C. 3. How many answers did Naruto answer correctly in the first phase of the Chunin exam? A. 2. B. 10. C. 1. D. 0. D. 0. What is the name of the ninjutsu that Naruto learned from the scroll? A. Tajukage Bunshin no Jutsu. B. Suryudan no Jutsu. C. Chakura Kyuin Jutsu. D. Chikatsu Saisei no Jutsu. A. Tajukage Bunshin no Jutsu. How tall is Naruto as an adult? A. 175 centimeter. B. 180 centimeter. C. 185 centimeter. D. 190 centimeter. B. 180 centimeter. When did Naruto born? A. October 10th. B. November 10th. C. December 10th. D. April 10th. A. October 10th. That was the ultimate Naruto quiz. Don't forget to comment down your final score and rank in the comment section. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.